Do you have what it takes to defeat the rats? Ah, the rats. They have swarmed up from the dark places beneath the realms of humanity and now squat amongst your cities and feast and shriek and hunt and writhe. Our Lord of Plague does like to rub your nose in misfortune. Take the token. It is yours. Are you sure that's the right approach? Roaming ever forward, hunting for the truth. Each of these cards is crafted from your memories and built from your experience. I created them, but only in the abstract. It is the importance you place on them that makes them real. It amuses me to watch them theorize, to attempt to discern the very likeness of the gods down to their toes. Artifacts give you powerful abilities to use in combat. One more step down, and we may see the end of this, or another set of stairs. A A challenge for you, and a token if you succeed. We play for a token now. Spirits roaming the darkness. With the struggles, the boundaries are weaker than they've ever been. Well done. So quick to anger. That's what makes them a mob, really. Better than trudging along a muddy road, certainly. Hush! Can you hear the way his claws scratch the tiles? Again, a token is at stake. These places are rife with power. It is not chance that you should meet a warlock here. I'm sure you are grateful for that. Greed. If it were not for greed, then who would play at this game? Plague by name, and the rats leave behind a deadly toxin. Faster is always better. He awaits. Plague and pestilence and blood and teeth. Queens and kings of the rat kind have lost a child here today. Your prize. For slaughter, your reward. Come, play. I do not want to just sit here.